It's been 4 hours now since I've wandered through your place. And when I sleep on your couch, I feel very safe. And when you bring my blankets, I cover up my face.
Then I come up and I pop my lacquers and I look and then I see David dropping a peak like 2 meters in front of me. No way.
I hope so.
I'm